Welcome to the Beyond the Press channel.
Hello!
I am Lauri.
And I'm Anni.
And today we are going to make aerial hoop, which is this green thing here.
Yep.
With the giant lathe that is on our behind. And Anni wanted this kind of wing, so she can do some like gymnastics with it.
Yep, but these are very expensive, about 200 euros.
And Anni asked, could I do one? And I said, sure, it's easy to weld, but I don't have like a tube bending machine that can do this large of radius, diameter. So I said Anni that if she could find somebody that can bend the tube, I will weld it. And then Anni decided to ask from my dad, does he know anybody that who can do the bending process? And my dad said that he can do it.
Yes, my father-in-law is the best.
Even if we don't have any bending machine. And the method that he decided to use is to use the giant lathe. Because one of our lathe chuck is 800 millimeters. And this is 950 millimeters, so they are pretty close. And he decided to use this bit sketchy method where he just spins the tube around the lathe chuck with the lathe motor. And I thought it sounds a little bit dangerous, and because I don't have any experience and stuff like that, I said that if he wants to do it, then it's okay and I will film it. So we decided to try with this method, and as you can see, it worked. And here is the how we made it. And first step was to go to the Rautasoini, which is hardware store, to buy some steel. And we decided to buy about 1-inch pipe. And the pipe was with 2.5 millimeter wall thickness, so it's quite heavy and sturdy, so it can easily handle Anni's weight. And we took the whole 6 meter long tube, and it was a bit challenging to transport with the transit. If you put the pipe all the way to the like front of the cockpit, then you have bit over 4 meters inside of the van, and that leaves bit less than 2 meters out, and you can transport that amount if you mark it clearly. So this was completely legal to transport. Yeah, it's pretty long. Long pipe for transit. 6 meters. Check on it. This is like weightlifting part. Yep, so Timo has a plan. It's stuck it there with bolt, and now it has to spin with the chuck or spindle or what it is. And Timo is going to be brave and hold it there. And rest of us is, we are going to be far away. Eetu is going to press the button and then the action will start.
And here we go.
I think about 500 revolutions per minute is good.
Kilogram. Very hard.
We can make two. Same
time. Maybe 2,000. 3,000.
Tulisiko sitä kaksi?
Stop.
Pyöritän vielä takaisin päin. Tuli melkein kaksi. Taisko pistää se putki siihen, niin saisi kaksi.
Niin.
Häh? Pistetään se putki siihen vielä.
Joo.
Anni, now I can also do this shit if we get two of these.
We can train together.
Yeah, yeah. I'm waiting for that. Now we are going to add extra pipe there so we can do the rest of the thing and we can get maybe two rings at the same time.
En tiedä meneekö se tuohon mennä.
Kokeilla.
Koilapas siitä. Saattaa mennä lähteä.
We might have soon one broken window.
Yes.
Yeah, there is one like special window.
Escape hatch.
Yeah, it's like a fire exit.
Don't try it at home.
Yeah, don't try this at home. Timo is professional and Timo has already lived like long and good life. If something happens, it isn't that bad. No niin.
Sittenhän tää, tää vähän kuluu siltä se pyörittää. Too heavy.
And next step is to weld the thing. And I decided to clean my welding table. And because people for some reason like to watch stuff like this on YouTube, I decided to film this. So. Please enjoy this satisfying table cleaning process. Table is clean. I measured the hoop that we made and it was about 3 centimeters too small in diameter, and I decided to stretch it, and because it's 3 centimeters in diameter, I have to leave 10 centimeters extra to the length of the pipe. So now when I put the ends of the pipe together, it's going to be just right diameter, and I had a bit too small blade on my cutter, so it was a bit challenging to cut, but I managed to cut it finally. And when I stretched the pipes together, I found out that the hoop isn't round anymore, so we have to bend it slightly. The ends of the hoop weren't like correct. It was, the error was on like the fitting 40 centimeters on both direction of the joint, and I asked my dad to help because he's much better with stuff like that. I'm more like machinist type of the guy than like regular steel worker, but my dad is really experienced on stuff like that. And he put some bolts on the table and we bent the thing against those. And it was, after this, there was only about 1 centimeter error. So this was really good method. And the welding table with those holes, it's really good invention. Because it's really good when you are like putting things together, you can bolt them against the table. So they stay together. And if you bolt them really tightly, they don't bend so much
when you weld the thing because the bolts are holding them together, especially if you like know which way is going to bend, so you can like bend it other ways. And then we made some chamfers to the end of the pipes, as you can see here, so they are easy to weld. And we leave also a small gap between those, so we can surely get the weld all the way through. And then we welded the pipes together. We leave maybe a bit too wide gap, it was a bit slow welding, you had to wait it until it cools, like within every half a centimeter, otherwise it's going to get too hot. But the end result was really good, and we decided to grind the weld so it doesn't like stick out, and here's the end result. So totally smooth and good weld. And after the welding, Anni put some green tape to the hoop, so it's like you get better grip from the tape. And here is our cat, Leo. Leo is like all the day with Anni. If Anni is editing, then Leo is hanging out with her. And now he was hanging with the tape putting part.
Yeah, is it good now?
Yep, I'm ready for tricks. Jump! No, jump!
Come on, Leo, you can do it. I think Leo isn't sure will he fit through the hoop. Come on, Leo. I think this is pretty lousy circus act.
Yes. And now I have aerial hoop.
Yeah, I think you have to now do some tricks for the people.
I am beginner. I don't...
I think you can do better tricks than the Leo that did. Yep. Going through the hoop. There isn't anything else than your ass in the picture. Yeah, so pretty cool. I think Anni will do like 3 months after video on her own channel when he is a bit more experienced. Yep. With that.
I'm like circus aerialist.
Yeah, we can start to do live shows where I crush some shit and you do like circus act with this, and then Leo can do also some circus tricks. Yeah, but I think that is all for today.
Thanks for watching.
And have a nice day.